Well, if you plan on hitting the lake to fish soon, be careful. An invasive plant that can clog boat motors and block sunlight from reaching lakes has turned up in another East Texas lake. Parks and Wildlife Department confirmed giant Salvina at Lake Fork Reservoir. Several boat ramps are closed while crews remove the fast-growing giant Salvina. It can be transported by boats and trailers and was found earlier on Caddo Lake, Toledo Bend, and Sam Rayburn Reservoir.